I'm Lucy Fernandez, and I'm an application chemist in the European Demo Lab at Waters. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick overview of the Peptide Man app. This app has been specifically designed for monitoring a set of peptide or product quality attributes across a number of samples. An app enables scientists to easily create Peptide Man experiments and interpret the results clearly so they can make informed decisions quickly and with confidence. Here you can see how the results for each monitored attribute are displayed in clear visual plots. These plots or histograms immediately highlight if an attribute is being measured outside of the specified tolerance in any sample across the batch. The workflow also includes a dedicated system suitability test, or SST step, which means that system performance can be monitored across the run for added confidence. As well as the ability to monitor specific attributes, the Peptide Man app also has the added functionality of new peak detection. This means that if any unknown sample in the analysis has a peptide that isn't in the control sample or is present in higher levels, it will be highlighted for review. Setting up a Peptide Man analysis is very straightforward. A list of product quality attributes can be exported directly from a peptide mapping analysis in Unify and stored in the scientific library. The attributes can then be imported into a Peptide Man method and the tolerances for each peptide specified. This app links up with other apps in Waters Connect, including sample submission and the acquisition method editor, to provide a complete workflow for Peptide Man. If you would like to see this workflow in more detail or learn more about Waters solutions of Peptide Man, then you can take a look at the complete video series.